Production of mesophilous molecules see what's happened by Salchow method. Aim and objective to find a suitable ash to prepare silica to apply mesophilous seeds as low cost adsorbent. Introduction. Mesophilous silica is used as a raw material in preparation of adsorbent. Action plan by Salchow synthesis method. Literature review. Silica sources and rice husk ash has the more silica content. Production of mesophilous silica from rice husk ash by adding sodium silicate, silica is precipitated. Production of silica from sugarcane bagasse ash. Silica from bagasse and corn cob ash. These are agricultural wastes that is potentially used. Impact on society, prevent fire hazard, greater bleaching ability, disposal of bleaching earth, spent bleaching earth. Work done, confirmation of presence of silica using XRD, same analysis was done for justification of hexagonal pattern. XRD of typical silica sample. Same analysis of hexagonal mesophilous silica. Decolorization of palm oil using HMS we have prepared. Result, it is possible to recover 80-90% of mesophilous silica from agricultural biomass. Future scope, to explore the effectiveness of mesophilous silica as a catalyst. These are the reference papers. Thank you.